These are 3D shapes. Let's learn about prisms, a type of polyhedra. We'll learn about them. A prism is a kind of 3D shape where the top and bottom faces are the same. It's so great. A prism has two flat bases that are the same, but they can be different shapes depending on the name. Where the two bases meet from corresponding sides.